this Wednesday in Mwalimu. Teachers making a difference. Ojiambo brings girl dropouts back to school, while Kabayaga places value on listening to students. The difficulties that people with impairments face in accessing education. And balancing work and family responsibilities. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.